Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm actually in my kitchen because I'm going to be making dinner for myself. And I literally love cooking so much and I've been cooking since like years, but I've never literally cooked on camera before. So yeah, I'm really excited and I'm going to be making myself dinner right now. And I've got like all the ingredients with me, and like even if I don't, like this is my kitchen so I can just like take it out. But yeah, I'm going to be making dinner, so I think I'm going to be making like something really cool. So if you guys want to watch me cook myself dinner and then eat it later like a mukbang, then keep on watching. So I've decided what I want to make for dinner, and I want to like make something really fancy because I don't really cook that often. So I'm going to make myself like a salmon in like a lemon butter sauce with like mashed potatoes, because I literally am obsessed with mashed potatoes. And I'm really excited because I've got all of the ingredients laid out here. And like I've got like olive oil and I've got like pink sea salt and like salmon and like a couple of potatoes and like a bunch of stuff that I need for the recipe. So let's get started. Okay, so I've got three pans here and I've got three of these because I'm gonna use one of them to like pan fry the salmon, and I'm gonna use one of them to make the sauce, and I'm gonna use one of them to literally boil all the potatoes after I wash them and cut them so that they can be like really mashed easily, you know. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do with these potatoes is I'm just gonna peel them up real quick and then chop them up into like a couple pieces and then throw them into the pot with like water to boil them, because that's gonna take like a while. So now I'm gonna start peeling them, and you don't really need to be like that accurate with this because I've seen so many restaurants like giving mashed potato with the skins on, so it doesn't really matter. And then I'm gonna cut them into like a bunch of different size pieces, because again it doesn't matter, we're just gonna mash it all up anyway. And then I'm gonna take the potatoes and I'm gonna put them in the pot, and I'm just gonna boil them before mashing them. So you don't have to really put that much water, you just need to put enough water to be at the top of the potatoes. Like you need the water level to be just a bit higher than the potatoes. And then I'm gonna add like a little bit of Himalayan pink salt, because I think that this is really healthy. So now for the lemon butter sauce, I've basically heated a pan and I'm gonna put like a little bit of lemon juice on it. And what I do after putting the lemon juice is I just let it like simmer for like a few seconds on low heat before I add like the butter and the garlic and the salt and pepper and stuff like that. So with the butter, I'm going to be putting a little bit of chopped garlic and a little bit of salt, and then I'm just going to let the sauce simmer for a bit on low heat until I'm ready to use it. So it's been like 10 minutes and the potatoes look like they've started boiling right now, because there are like a lot of bubbles on the top of the water. And so I think I'm gonna start draining it right now.
Okay, so this is like a really weird angle, and like I feel like the potatoes are like already cooked because I tried to stick the knife into it and they seem like really soft. And I feel like my sauce is done, so I think I'm gonna start cooking the fish right now. So I'm just gonna take the salmon piece and I'm gonna cut it into like a really small piece, because I really don't want to eat so much. And then I'm just gonna coat it in like olive oil and sea salt before I like cook it with the rest of the sauce.
To fry the salmon, I'm basically gonna keep a pan on low heat, and I've like drizzled olive oil on it. And then I'm gonna take the two salmon pieces which I've coated with olive oil and pink salt, and I'm basically gonna fry it until they're done. And I'm just gonna put a little bit of more olive oil to make sure that the fish doesn't stick to the pan and that it's like cooked really well.
Okay, so while the fish cooks, I'm just gonna drain the potatoes, because I think they're done.
So now for the mashed potatoes, I'm basically gonna put Himalayan pink sea salt over the cut potatoes. And then I'm gonna put like a little bit of milk. I don't really want to put a lot because it tends to get like really wet, and then it's not really like mashed potatoes.
So you want to put like really less, and you can even put cream instead just to make it like really smooth and creamy. And then I'm going to put like a couple spoons of butter and just salt and pepper to make it like really, really delicious. And then I'm going to take a potato masher and I'm going to mash it all up together to make like a really thick and tasty mashed potato.
Okay, so now guys, I'm mashing the potatoes and the fish is cooking and the sauce is like already made. So I'm just going to put all of it together and then I'm just going to plate it up. I'm finally fucking done with making it and this honestly took so fucking long. I hope it literally... I don't know, I think I should have put more garlic in the mashed potatoes. It tastes a little weird, but like... But honestly, you guys, like, I'm so happy that I've been uploading so many videos on like YouTube now. So yeah guys, I hope you guys like this video. And I've literally never cooked on a video before, so this was like a really different and new experience for me. And if you like the video, then comment down below and tell me what videos you guys want me to make next. And also subscribe to my channel because I literally make new videos every single week. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.